very, very surprised that after the comments that Ole made on Sony, you don't ask me about it. Because, and I told Ole already this, because I met him just a few minutes ago, if it's me telling that player A, B, or C from another club, if it was my son, I wouldn't give him dinner tonight or something like that, what would be the reaction of that level? It's very, very sad. And I think it's really sad that you don't ask me about it. It's really sad that you don't have the moral honesty to treat me the same way you treat others. In relation to that, I just want to say Sonny is very lucky that his father is a better person than Ole. Because I think a father, I am a father, I think a father, you have always to feed your kids, doesn't matter what they do. If you have to steal to feed your kids, you steal. I'm very, very disappointed. And because with me, like we say in Portugal, bread is bread and cheese is cheese, I told already Ole what I think about his comments. And I have to tell you that I'm very, very disappointed that in 5, 6, 7 questions you ignore the dimension of that comment.
Thank you, guys.